However, one of the processes has been to incorporate the technology at the back of garages and also into sleeping quarters within these environments to eradicate any possibility of there being any gaseous emissions coming up into those areas that could very seriously affect the health of those people staying there and working there.